Welcome back to Yoni Yoni, and today we're doing the hammer test on the iPod Touch 7th generation. And if you're wondering why it looks so weird, it's because it has a jailbreak that it looks like an iPhone X. So yeah, so let's start with the screen. Let's just hit it lightly. You can see that we have scuffs, also not scuffs, but it glitches around the corners a little bit. So let's hit it like this. See, this is what I mean. Hit it on the front camera with the normal side. This is too double. So let's hit the camera and then check if the quality. Am I breaking the device? No. So the device is still fully functional. We can see the camera is dented a little bit. But that's okay. So let's drop the hammer in from about 5 centimeters. Okay, now 10 centimeters. Oh. If the battery gets hot, I need to put it in the water because I don't want it to explode or anything. So as you can see, I can try to turn on the device. It's not turning on anymore, so. Oh, that's a lot of glass. Yeah. Yeah, let's just, yeah, thank you for watching.